One out in the top of the ninth. Game 6, NLCS 2016. Cubs up 5-0. Popped off the top of his glove there. It looked like almost like it would have been a pass ball, but it was on base. Got through. Carlos Ruiz. At the plate. 3-1. We don't want to hurt anybody on that mound out there. It could be a little bit ironic in itself. Since they're getting rid of the mound in the bullpen next year. Ruiz, born 1979. Not many of those guys left. Chapman, gotta get serious. May end up being that. Good willing. Oh yeah!